It's our first time in San Marcos, and this one's called Outside Your Door. Thank you. There. See what we can? Anything we should do? Turn down, turn up? Turn down a little bit. Okay, we're not very good at turning down.
Yeah!
We're gonna do one here that's a little faster. Just to get warmed up here. This one's called Roadrunner. It's a Bo Diddley song.
Sunshine since I don't know where.
day. My mama told me so. Always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. So I shot a man in Reno just to watch him. Two guitar players and the drummer, and without Dave, there's really not much to this band, so we're really exposing our check, whatever you call it. Glad to see you're still awake.
Yeah!
Alright, this was called The Last to Know. This is the story of our lives. It goes like this. Bye.
Let's do it.
All right, this is a song. You are sounding great. You are sounding great. Okay. All right, this is a song we wrote for these dear friends of ours. It's called, it's not The Highwayman, but it's called Falling Down Again. This is for a band called Pork. And you should go see them when they play Devereaux, all right? It goes like this. Hey! That's all right, man.
Yeah.
can't hold you tight enough not to steal away the pain. I can't look inside her eyes and tell her everything's okay. Can I kiss her purple? And I look inside her eyes. TV now. So if you feel like getting up and saying something, go ahead. We're not, this isn't a rock show, we're just having fun.
Thank you.
Terry's playing good tonight, so we're gonna do one more here with featuring the fine finger stylings of Terry Lacaze, everyone, from outside of France. I'm not sure where he's from. Where are you from, Terry? Tell the folks where you're from.
Russell.
Georgetown.
That we wrote for a friend of ours, about a friend of ours who's very concerned about Paul Westerberg's drinking problem. So we thought we'd write a little ode to her. This is called So Worried About Paul. It starts out with some killer guitar. It's a national anthem. Thank you.
short break, make sure our friend's okay, and we'll be right back with you, okay? Thank you very much. Stick around, please. There's much more music to come.
Thank you.
All right, we got a very special guest star to help us on this one. Mr. Per Smith, everyone. Give a big round of applause for all the way up. Slim Harpo song. Let's go on this one. If there's a harp player in the audience, you're welcome to get up on this one, all right?
This one goes out to 10 new gels out there. Come on in, man.
Yeah. mind. This one's called 13 Years. Oh, yes, this is off our CD, our compact dub. And it's no longer available because it was a limited pressing. And it sold out immediately.
I got all 10 of them.
They were all numbered by us. There wasn't that many of them. And this is called 13 Years, and it's a tender rock ballad, power ballad. Poison's gonna do this on this record, so.
Radio I bought for you broke while we played our favorite song. And I wonder, is 13 years too long? 13 years, such a long time. 13 years, was it a waste of time? 13 years, 13.
Okay. This is a song. We write a lot of songs about our friends and for our friends and
enemies.
Some of them are nice and some of them aren't so nice. And this one's not very nice. Well, you shouldn't take it personally. But this is called Madrid, and it's about, we had a guitar player before we got Terry Lacaze, everyone, from France. We had a really terrible guitar player before that.
Worse than me.
A horrible guitar player. He was real terrible and horrible, all at the same time, which is a wonderful feat for him, but didn't help us at all. And this is something called Madrid, and it goes like this.
Is this fast or slow?
Fast.
We'll be right back. sing one here because he's a fine singer of his own. This guy right here, I want to say something about Terry O'Connor. This guy was a pop star in France at the age of 13. He really was. I mean, I've seen the albums, he was on TV. He was in some Levi commercials over there, I think, and stuff like that.
He was on the head of the chip.
He did some Miller business. He was in Tiger Beat. He was Tiger Boy of the Month. Tonight's his birthday, so if you want to buy him a drink, go right ahead.
He's 17.
All right, this is by a band from Fort Worth called the
Werewolves.
They're a great band, and they no longer exist, but we're going to do their song for you because they were cool. This is called The Flesh Express.
Cause,
Thank you.
Give him all that prize.
That's right.
round of applause for them. Somebody's album. I don't remember.
band hell.
Thank you.
everyone here. Wonderful round of applause for him, please. I mean, you just don't make Tiger beat. You've got to earn that kind of thing. You guys want to hear Hot Legs?
Thank you.
Did you ever wake up to find a girl that broke up your mind? Destroyed your notion.
Give it up.
Queen Anne, it goes like this.
Thank you.
Take a short break here, we'll be right back with you, alright?